which took us 12 hours. Finally, we arrived here in Casablanca, the big capital city of Morocco. Players are okay. We didn't get any big problem on the way, apart from the at arrival at the airport here. We had some visa issues, but good enough. Our adversity party, we are on the ground, and they helped us to make sure that we secure visas to allow us to enter in this country. It's funny because the local federation, together with the hosting team, that is Guinea, they were supposed to host us and help us in that process, but nobody showed up for to receive us. But good enough, we had some plan B, and we believe that plan B worked for us.